It's crazy for me because I never wanted to be a father. And now that I am, it's changed my life. It's changed the very person that I am, the man that I am. And my son has become a massive wrestling fan. Just in the last, he's five now. And he's got action figures and rings. And, you know, he understands the difference between daddy and MVP. But I'm excited because my son is going to he doesn't know that daddy's going to fight. Daddy's here tonight. So he just thinks he's going to see WWE wrestling.
No way.
Yeah, he doesn't even know what's going on. So he's at an age now where this experience, he'll have it with him for the rest of his life. And to be in the audience when MVP, who happens to be his daddy, makes an entrance, it's priceless.